foremost, a toast to my mom and my pop, my daughter and my wife. There's no one more important in my life. Without them, I wouldn't be alive in the literal sense and in the mind. They are my inspiration to grind, my reason to live. Rest in peace to my grandmothers and my uncles. Y'all molded the person I became, and for that I love you. It's difficult to explain through lyrics how much I miss you. Please accept any success I've achieved as a tribute, a testament to your impact and influence on everything I've ever did. You'll forever live. I've never been a religious person, but still bear witness to a higher power. Some only pray in their final hour, but I remain grateful for my blessings. Thankful to the Most High for the many gifts, whether present, past, or futuristic. Blessed to be able to express myself through words and give thanks using lyrics.
The winner is
Ill Bill, number one.
I feel very grateful, very humble.
I want to thank everyone.
Yeah.
I've waited a very long time.
I dedicate this to you for believing in me.
Wow. I just want to say thanks.
Thank you.
Secondly, I like to address where it all pop. From fabric and road to your block. Goggle the booze and saw God. Barking the dude, marketing crew. Sharpening tools. We martyrs and ghoul shooters. The shoe cost. The modern day goose scotch. It's ice cold though. Siberian summers appear hotter. Quite bold like a Nigerian underwear bomber. Dope war, folklore, coke core. Smoke more, morbid epitaph. Sword and torture past my folklore. Try to stab me with a knife to be exact. Spitefully attack, trifling and whack. Rhyme and different fact that any award or any rap. Any horror, any rap. Close the door, petty crap. Very happy, thankful to my best of friends. Had to cut ties with any of the very many snakes in the grass that left me for dead. Dumped in the river, swept in the ocean. Heavy emotions, stand firm though the end is approaching. I'm open.
And the winner is
Ill Bill, number one.
Ladies and gentlemen, a real round of applause.
Y'all appointed me to bring rap justice.
Yeah.
I've waited a very long time.
I dedicate this to you for believing in me.
Wow, it's truly fantastic.
To show our appreciation for your
lastly,
support.
Lastly, I'd like to thank all my influences and various inspirations of the individuals that got me in the music business. I'm a fan first, so I appreciate mine. Thanks to my fans, you my family. I take pride in your support in every album you bought. Down for life, I love y'all for never doubting your boy. Same way I love LL Cool J and Kiss. One made me wanna rock, the other made me wanna spit. Rick Rubin made me wanna flip them both at the same time. Slayer and Scarface inspired me to write the same rhymes. Thanks to Lamores of Brooklyn accepting my fake ID open for Sepultura there when I was only 17. Thanks to my band Injustice. Thanks to Ace London Studios for letting us rehearse when we ain't have nothing. And shouts to all of y'all who said I couldn't do it. You gave me the fire to kick down the door and walk through it.
The winner is
Ill Bill, number one.
I feel very grateful, very humble. No thanks to many, many people.
Yeah.
I've waited a very long time.
I dedicate this to you for believing in me.
What more can I say? I wouldn't be here today if the old school didn't pave the way.
Ill